Okay, so the way same name game works is I'm going to ask you about two actors that have the same first name.
Yep.
And I'll ask you questions about them, like, who would you rather? Would you rather hook up with Jennifer Aniston or Jennifer Lawrence?
You answer that one for me.
Well, I know that Jennifer Aniston is one of your girls. I mean,
yeah,
you've been talking about her since the 90s.
Yes. So, okay, next.
Yeah, I've heard stories about Jennifer Aniston's butt. I've heard, yeah, so I know the answer. Plus,
yes,
Jennifer Lawrence's last name is Lawrence. It's too close to me. That would gross you out too much.
Can't do that, no.
Amy Schumer or Amy Poehler?
Poehler.
How about this? Naomi Judd or Naomi Campbell?
Campbell.
Nice. Mm-hmm. I like that. How about this one? Kelly Clarkson or Kelly Ripa?
Ripa. I've always had a thing for Ripa.
Oh my God, Kelly Clarkson is way sexier. I mean,
no.
I don't even, I'm totally straight. And if Kelly Clarkson came to my house right now and was like, I'd like to have a lesbian experience with you, I'd be like, strip down, girl. Like,
I'm attracted to Kelly Ripa's personality more than anything. Same name game, you ready? You got to pick one to hook up with. Tom Cruise or Tom Hanks?
Oh, Tom Hanks, easy, so easy.
Chris Evans, Chris Pratt.
Chris Evans, for sure.
You like him better?
Yeah, I mean, Chris Pratt is a little nutty, and I'd worry that, like, it wouldn't just be a physical thing with Chris Pratt. He would, like, get a little psycho the next day. Mm-hmm. He doesn't seem as mentally stable as Chris Evans. So, plus, Chris Evans, I mean, is the hunkiest hunk in the world, and, you know, Captain America. So there you go.
Michael Douglas or Michael Keaton?
Oh, Michael Keaton, definitely.
Over Michael Douglas, okay.
Yeah. He's, well, first of all, he's younger. It wouldn't be like having sex with my grandfather.
All right, now the Wills. Will Smith, Will Ferrell.
Oh my God, Will Smith is a muffin. Oh my God, that butt on him. He's delicious.
Here's the hard one. Okay, Randy Jackson from American Idol and Journey or Randy Quaid?
Oh, Randy Jackson, for sure.
You're taking Randy Jackson over Randy Quaid.
Randy Quaid is nuts. Yeah, see, that's the thing. I could put aside like who I'm physically more attracted to. I'm attracted to personalities, and Randy Jackson seems like he'd be cool and supportive and very giving.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Whereas Randy Quaid would be like, here, put these cuffs on. Like, there'd be, you know, there'd be something like way too wacky with him that would just not be cool for me. I mean, good for other people, but that just doesn't float my boat.
You got to date one of the Tigers. Tiger Woods or Tiger King?
Oh, Tiger Woods.
Tiger King's got more personality, though.
Tiger Woods, at least I know he's straight, and he's a tiger in the bedroom as well, I would think. I mean, you don't get all those women if you don't know what you're doing between the sheets. So, of course, Tiger Woods. Plus, Wood is in his name. Come on.